Ranger is a member of the most highly trained elite force in the galaxy. As a boy, I had a dream to be part of something thrilling and extreme. Didn't know what it'd be, but I knew some great adventure lay ahead. So I searched every shore to be all that I could be, and then some more. And then one day, I spotted the Ranger training poster, and this is what it said. For the time of your life, and a lifetime of pride, through the storm and the strife, with the stars as your guide, you will beat back the dark till a new day has dawned. For the Space Ranger's creed is to infinity and beyond.
What's that button for? Were you made in Singapore?
What does a Space Ranger actually do?
I fly far and wide with my trusty fellow Rangers at my side. To the deepest corners of space, protecting every mom and dad and boy and girl. We defend from the likes of evil emperors, and worse. And it's such a wonderful feeling each and every time we save the world.
Can I be a Space Ranger? You're too big.
Oh, no, he isn't. He just needs proper training and a specially designed suit to protect his extremely large legs if he needs a lot.
Probably all copper wiring.
Hey, what if got something like that?
Probably it sounds like a car, you know.
And this one activates by a laser.
Ooh. How come you don't have a laser, Woody?
Now, I'm sure we're all very impressed with Andy's new toy. But
toy? I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, you guys. This toy is not a spaceman, don't you see? And this sticker here is no communicator.
Yes, sir.
This thing he calls a laser here is just an LED, and it won't mow down an alien invader.
Yes, it
will. Come on, you guys, this cardboard box did not fall from the sky. It's from a toy store, not from Star Command. And he can't fight evil emperors, he cannot save the world, and he clearly cannot fly.
Yes. I can.
You can't.
Can't. I tell you, I can fly around this room with my eyes closed.
Prove it.
Right. Infinity and beyond. Yeah.
Well, I found my moving buddy.
That wasn't flying. That was falling with style.
Come on, future Space Rangers.
What?